Sorry, guys. I'm back now. I had to stop that video because I forgot. I had to go on to my NHL hockey app and look at the scores.
Okay. Now we're back. Come on. Come on.
Get it! Come on, come on! No! Good job, Murray! Oh, man. Oh, I can't. Oh. Man, these guys are fierce. I'm getting scared. Oh.
He got you.
Phew. That was a close one.
9.6 to go. You gotta love this. Hands on their feet. Back to the cranks it down low, looking for a bounce. Boom Jenner. Morgado is next to the crease, and that Murray is able to find that
loose
change.
Drop it
again to the Penguins zone.
There you go.
Jackets 2.9 seconds away from officially punching their ticket to the Stanley Cup playoff.
I guess they'll leave Bobrovsky in, right? I guess they will take Bobrovsky over 2.9 left. Might be just enough for the Penguins to score a goal.
Crosby against Dubinsky. Crosby won it. For the third time this season, these two teams are going to overtime. Columbus into the Stanley Cup playoffs officially. What a hockey game. Two of the best overtime teams in the league about to go head-to-head.
Okay. Back to the Caps game.
Are they doing it?
Did they score? Come on. Oh no! Come on, Washington! I forgot. Come on, Washington! You got this! Oh no.
Win tonight will solidify the Western Conference and the Central Division.
Oh.
Matias Ekholm off the boards and back out. Late stages here at Capital One Arena. Lars Eller moving in on PK.
There you go.
Mike Fisher all over Devontae Smith-Pelly and now Colton Sissons. Off the boards and plays it back in Washington.
There you go, Orlov. Orlov.
There's your boy, Jarrett.
You got this, bud. You got this. What's the music in the background? Wait, I think I might know. I could be wrong, but I feel it's playing like they've done like, didn't they do like Super Mario music in this arena? I don't remember. If you, Jared, if you know or any of you other Capitals fans out there know, please let me know. But I feel I was hearing like the Ghost House music from Mario or something. Cause I feel before I've seen them before. On I think the game, the NHL 18 game. I think you have Jarrett. I can't think. It wasn't Ghost House, I don't think, but I feel that the music that was playing now was probably from Mario. If so, it was the Haunted House music. Oh, come on. Let's go back to the game. We did it! I didn't even watch, but we did it! Who got it? Who got it? Castle? Was it Castle? Whoa, Castle! Oh, thanks a lot, Jarrett! You made me miss! Oh, thanks a lot! We won! That's awesome! All right! How'd he do that, though? How quick was it? What? Back to the game, then.
John Carlson will get to it. 2 minutes on the clock. 4-3 Nashville. Nicklas Backstrom.
Get the puck, Washington!
Carlson will have time now as it's whistled dead. Sent all the way back down. We'll take it all the way back in the Nashville zone.
How did they do that?
Scoreboard, Pittsburgh winners in overtime. Kessel with the overtime game winner. That could be a potential first round matchup. Icing brings us back here. 1:53 left. Ovechkin moved across. Carlson. Ovechkin's shot sails high. Kuznetsov. To the point, John Carlson. Carlson to the outside. Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Come on.
He has Eller down deep. Oshie in the slot. Ovechkin this way. Blocked. Watson with the block. Ovechkin for Backstrom. He'll dangle to the outside. Kuznetsov. Hammered by Carlson. Blocked by Salamaki. It's moved in. Out of the corner.
Salamaki?
Ooh. Carlson had a tough time with Salamaki. And it comes all the way back. What a job by Watson and Salamaki. Shot blocks and then a good job. Backstrom out of the corner. All the way back up top. Carlson holding onto it. Kuznetsov walks in on Forsberg. Back of the goal, Backstrom. He and Kuznetsov play catch. Carlson. Ovechkin calling for it.
Go, Ovechkin!
Again. Kuznetsov, Oshie bumped out to Evgeny Kuznetsov. He'll delay. Carlson. Kuznetsov one more time. With a shot stopped by Soros. They took care of the rebound. 43 seconds left. Carlson feeds it across. Kuznetsov draws away from Johansson.
Oh, no. Come on.
Here's Ovechkin. His shot goes high off the
glass. Come on.
Kuznetsov out of the corner.
Oh, no. We won? How come Jarrett can't win? Come on. Oh, I really hope they win. Oh, no.
So Soros can do this thing.
Jersey Boys?
14.7 seconds on the clock here.
Morgan! Let's go, Morgan!
Colton Sissons on this faceoff as they get resituated. Faceoff won back by Washington. 12 seconds left. Here's Ovechkin. Laid across, hammered by Kuznetsov, blocked.
Oh, and uh-oh.
Here's Carlson, fought off by Saros Eller, stopped by Saros.
No! No! Oh, man! Oh! Oh, that's sad! Oh, man! Oh! Oh, that's... Oh, sorry, Jarrett. No. Oh, poor Washington. Oh, poor Washington. Well, I'll text you, Jared. Sorry. What? Wait, what? What are they doing? Why are they going overtime? What?
Preds looking for that first ever Central Division title, Western Conference title, and pending the outcome of the Boston Bruins game at Florida, whether or not they get the President's Trophy. Spectacular season. They look for their 52nd win. That'll be a club record. The last time Peter Laviolette won 52 games, it was in 06 with Carolina when they won the Stanley Cup. So now Ryan Johansson and Nicholas Backstrom.
There you go.
With a half second left and a false start. Push everybody back. Get set again.
Okay.
They drop it. That's it. Their 52nd win, that's a club record. A Central Division title.
In the regular season. Why'd they do that though? That was weird.
The league's best overall trophy winning team. We'll see if that happens later on tonight. Final count, 4-3 Nashville for Brian Boucher. This is John Forslund. Thanks for joining us tonight. And now let's rejoin Catherine Tappan. NHL Overtime, presented by Volkswagen.
Well, okay.
I'm going to let you guys go, and I hope you guys enjoyed this series of videos for these games tonight, and hopefully I'll be bringing some more tomorrow to you guys to show you. So see you guys next time. Bye.